get some Primus Here Come the Bastard soundtrack on this one. Check out these cool veins in this rock. Busted.
Busted.
Doing good.
One of your better workers.
I didn't want to spend the money for another freaking tea, you know.
Right.
So for the cleanup crew that's going to be happening on the 22nd, just letting you guys know, we didn't take all your fun from you. There's still plenty to do out here. We just hit this one spot, raked it down good. Got some stuff off the hill up here, picked up a whole bunch of stuff out here. Kind of fine tuning with the rakes and stuff. As you can see by our load. A lot of shooter stuff. So a lot of this toxic dirt that smells like swimming pools. Probably something very bad in here we shouldn't be smelling. But there's still stuff back there in that canyon, or whatever you call that, the little ravine. There's still stuff out there. So just so you know, the off-road group and the Gardnerville cleanup, you guys will have plenty to do. Look like a wolf up there.
Sacramento dogs.
So a pretty decent load here. Got some clean spots in the desert. So the shooters will have less things to shoot at.